When sharks swim, their powerful bodies and unique anatomy make them perfectly adapted for speed, agility, and endurance. Sharks have streamlined bodies that reduce drag in the water, allowing them to cut through with minimal resistance. This shape is ideal for both high-speed bursts and energy-efficient cruising. Sharks are built for endurance, able to maintain a steady pace for long distances, which helps them travel miles in search of food. Their caudal, tail fin, provides the primary propulsion. By swaying their tail side to side, they generate powerful thrust, propelling them forward. Their pectoral side fins help them steer, stabilize, and maneuver through the water with precision, allowing them to make sharp turns and adjust their depth. Unlike many fish, sharks don't have a swim bladder. Instead, they rely on their large, oil-rich liver for buoyancy, allowing them to remain agile at various depths. This combination of streamlined anatomy, powerful muscles, and unique adaptations makes sharks the ultimate swimmers of the ocean, able to catch prey swiftly or cruise vast distances across open water.